Hello, selectors, and welcome to our versus videos.
What channel are they watching?
On the Life First podcast.
That's right.
Yeah, there's a Life First symbol.
You guys voted for Tama Control versus Tama Aggro. I'll be playing Tama Control, aka Christmas Tama.
And I will be Tama Aggro, aka Halloween Tama.
Suits you.
So it's the battle of the seas, the holidays.
Battle of the holidays.
I guess there is a Valentine's Day comp, Tama. We could have.
Yeah,
could've done that too.
Comment down below your favorite holiday.
So this one's a little bit of a slightly different one. Tiffany, you're playing Control.
Mm-hmm.
You're not super used to it, so you might take some time and maybe even talk out some of your turn stuff.
Yes.
I'm playing Aggro, which is like Tama go burr. So I'm going to probably play my turns pretty quickly. And that's how this is going to go. I don't know. Future episodes might be a little bit different than this one, but this is what we're going to go for this one. You're going first, Tiffany.
I am going
first.
You
won the dice roll. We already did our hands.
We should open.
Yeah, let's do it.
Open.
All right. I've got Ange as my spicy tech.
And I've got Machina and Madoka. So I have a tri-colored deck, and you have a mono-colored deck.
Yeah, you're like the normal. I'm just showing off my hand here.
Okay.
While we're talking.
I'll show mine too.
You're like the normal sort of control deck in the format right now, the tier one control deck.
Mm-hmm.
I'm one of the two main aggro decks in the format right now. What about you, Tiff?
All right, let's get started, shall we?
Yes. Let's do it.
All right. Let's see. Go ahead and do. I'll enter an Exia to start.
Sure. As our train comes by.
Choo choo, Tama train. Let's see. Next. What do I want to do next? Haniel seems like a good call.
Yes.
We'll go ahead and do a Haniel.
Yeah, the cool thing with Haniel with this, sort of like Tama Esper deck is you can that's pretty good is you can basically feed monomins later down the line with it, and also it gets you guards, and I hear guards are pretty good in a control
guards
deck.
Are pretty good, aren't they?
Yeah.
All right, let's see. I'll throw down a Yuki as well and pass the turn.
Sure. So I'll draw one and draw two. Whew. No guardage. You know, more and more I've been playing Lion recently in Bang, the more and more I'm like, it's the best card for Bang right now, but I hate Lion in this meta right now as an assist. I just, float gets you guards and also gets you taps down things, which is better when you're going against literally Tama.
Mm-hmm.
In the meantime...
What you got?
I don't know, man. I'm gonna... Probably hold on to this one, because I don't want to do it until I'm ready to do one of my assist lines. So I will enter... Ugh, both these are pretty not great against this matchup. I'll enter Exia.
Ooh.
And then I will grow Tama to Tama level 1. Bouncing either of those back to your hand is annoying.
Yeah, which enter ability do you want to give me back?
Probably the Haniel, because Tama decks be a little enter hungry.
Okay.
So I'm going to go ahead and bounce that with the Ange level 1.
Okay.
I have no reason. You're going to strip my hand down to 0 anyways, so I'm going to go hold off on this Lion.
It's probably a good strategy.
And I'm going to go to attack and see if I get punished by my early, early bounce.
We'll see.
I'm the aggro deck, so I got to risk it, right?
Yeah.
Shoop!
Add target Signy. I guess we'll get back to Exia.
Yeah, it's not punished, so I'll take it. I'll take attack with Zhao here.
Nothing.
And then I'll attack with that Tama. No guard?
No guard.
Really? No guard?
No guard.
Woohoo! Scot free!
Alright. Boop, 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 ba-doo.
That is about as best of an aggro turn as I could hope for.
Yeah, definitely. Alright, draw two. Here we go. We're going.
It's pretty good. It's actually better to do this later, but maybe
probably
that's the two cards to play next
time. I'll go ahead and I'll enter my Yuki.
So, I'm going to inevitably discard this one.
We'll do Tama. We'll pay with... Come here. With the Yuki.
Yeah.
Seems good. Let's see.
You can't turn off my Zhao's ability with Yuki. Got shadow level 2 or less, Signy. Yo, so there's...
That is true.
There's this card coming in set 9, which is in time for the GP, that is, like, a major upgrade to the mono white deck, and it's a level 1 that has shadow level 1, and that includes Elrigs, which just, like, poops on Machina. Because that Machina level 1 is so important.
Speaking of...
Yeah, there it goes.
I'll banish your center and I'll get back the Yuki from my charge to my hand. Next, we're going to do a little Haniel.
Yeah.
I'm going to pay with my Monoman.
Yeah, that seems good.
1, 2, 3.
Try to keep your white intact.
Boop, boop, boop. I am going to take a Mastema.
Yeah. Mastema's usually like played as a 2 of in these like Tama Esper decks, but it's really important because it's just like glue that helps you hit your like black and white requirements. Womp. See you later. One of my cards in my 2 of grind cards in my hand.
Alright.
Probably these two.
Okay.
This order.
Let me think, because this is now this is where I need to start, like, plotting out the rest of my turns for the entire game.
It's true.
Which is very difficult for me.
I hope you have a guard. It's not like I'm never going to give you cards in hand. Mono white, but all it does is bounce, so you're never going to be under 6 cards.
That's true. Alright, let's see. I'm going to go into my attack phase.
Yes.
At the beginning of attack phase, I will discard... A Haniel to have you discard.
See you later, Coella.
And then go to attacks.
Yeah, I've got nothing. Go for it.
All right. Mm-mm-mm. We'll swing under with Haniel.
Yep.
We'll swing with Bruno and have you discard.
Yeah, I'll discard the Zhao. Oh, yeah, damage. That's a whole thing.
That's a whole thing. Swing with... Yeah.
Yeah.
Monoman.
Nothing.
And do you have a guard?
No.
Coming at me thinking I don't have a guard.
I guess I'll draw a card.
All right.
Sure, that's actually not terrible.
Have fun with all that enter. You're very welcome.
Thanks. I'm going to try to get some more, too, if I can help it.
Okay.
Up.
Can you give me some?
No. No, I'm selfish about it myself. I think I'm going to keep Lion still here for one more turn with... the extra draw that I got. All right. Drawing 1, 2. Hey, that's a good one. So I could inflate my hand to try to protect it, but feels like
it's an interesting strategy.
Every time I've tried to inflate my hand to try to protect a servant in my hand, you've just stripped it. So that feels like it's just not going to be successful, and I just need to push the aggro, especially since you only have 4 life cloth.
So we're about even now. Yeah,
I'm gonna enter my Zhao. I'll put down a picture frame here. Because I don't want to give you an easy, just free attack into this, so I'm going to go ahead and put picture frame there. I got to enter. I got to grow. That's a whole thing.
Don't forget to grow.
Especially in the GP, right?
Oh my goodness, can you imagine?
Yeah, I guess...
I would never forget myself.
Axia in here. Alright, I'm gonna play Todorisa and Todorisa.
Mm.
You know, the wombo combo.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna grow Ange into level 2. By paying two enter, I can trash one of your cards that's level two and less and bounce another. So I'm going to... I think bouncing Bruno is the most awkward thing for you. Because, like, just Bruno's awkward on your following turn.
Okay.
If you try to go for, like, a 3-3-1 split. And then I'm going to trash Monomin.
Okay.
These both see a trash. Trigger one, I get to enter charge. Pichu! Trigger two, I get to enter charge. Pichu! Look, it was free.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Come on, you gotta admit that.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
I don't think inflating my cards up to four is gonna be worth it against you. I feel like you'll be able to strip it away if you want to.
Yeah, we'll see.
I mean, I guess I could do that, but that's not something I'm interested in doing right now. I'm going to...
How many cards in hand do you have?
Two.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to attack step.
I don't know. I think I have to do something about that.
Probably. That 3-3-1 split's pretty important. You do technically have the enter to get something back if you needed it. Although I don't think this is a matchup you desperately need to do that for.
I don't think so either. I'm thinking I might just down something instead, and then have you discard.
I mean, that would be tough to do, being that you're at level zero on that Madoka.
Oh, yeah. That's not gonna work then, is it? That sucks.
Well, you can stop picture frame from being a 12,000 on your turn.
Yeah, maybe we'll do that. Alright. We'll smash your picture frame.
Did.
And I'll pay the extra.
Oh, you are bringing something back to your hand?
Yeah, why not?
I don't know, if you wanted the enter for Tama's effects later down the line.
That's probably a good idea, then. I'll put this in here. Well, now at least I'll have a guard in my trash that I can get back later.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay. That's all I can do.
I will... Look at me, we're attacking even more under.
About as under as you can go.
I'm going to make a 50 power Signy. I'll attack with the Teresa.
I guess I'll draw a card.
Yeah. Then I will attack with Tama. Ooh! No guard.
I still don't have a guard, man.
I'm gonna win this game.
Probably. That's tough.
I'll win this game.
Let me know in the comment section down below what I could be doing differently. Not feeling super confident right now.
Yeah.
That's
rough. You need those early guards to survive this.
But I know.
You can try. You got bare minimum defense now.
All right. Draw two. Well, okay then. Hopples. Gonna go in here. Whee!
Yeah. Go find yourself a guard, finally.
I hope so. Let's see. Two cards to the hand and the rest at the bottom of the deck. Well, we'll take that one. Let's see. That's the one I'm picking from. That's that one. I have, like, a stacked hand, dog. What am I going to do with all this?
Yeah, you do a lot of draw in this deck, and also mono white draws you cards. Or, like, puts cards back in your hand. So it's like, unlike red, it doesn't ever really get rid of the problem. It just delays it.
Let's take this one back. Do I have to show them? It doesn't say reveal.
Nope, not for this one. Holding a quarter of my deck in my
hand. This is the thickest hand I've ever had. I don't even know what I gotta discard after this. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, but I don't think discard.
What am I gonna do?
Setting yourself up to not die from strikes is the right call.
I mean, yeah. Okay, so at this point in time, I should probably be counting out how much damage I need to save myself from.
Yeah.
Because I'm definitely not going to win this turn, so I have to set up a heavy defense. Okay. So I have to stop at least three.
Yes.
On my next turn. So, four, actually, because you can attack twice.
Potentially, yes.
Should probably use my Madoka, but, like, I'm gonna get three more cards in my hand for what? Just to discard them?
I don't know. Probably get guards.
I mean, yeah.
I don't think having a big hand and trying to play so that way you don't have a giant hand is something you need to worry
about.
Yeah,
it's probably not the right thing you need to be thinking
about. The number one thing is to survive damage. And to survive damage, you need the right Signy at this point.
Right. Okay. What if I did this? And then this one. I think that should work out pretty well. I think that should be okay. Probably. Yeah, that actually should turn out okay. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna do that.
Sure.
And that.
Yep, I'm not stopping that.
And then we'll go bam. No enter ability.
Feels fine.
Buddha bap.
Yep.
And I'm not going to use my pieces. I really don't need to. It would be nice to grow my Madoka, though, for extra
feels
defense.
Like if you want the defense, you should do it.
Yeah, I think I have to. Otherwise, I'm just like, I know I'm going to regret it.
Yep.
So whatever. I'll do this. I'll discard down. No big deal. What do I want to do? I'll discard a buckler.
Yep.
Get back 1, 2, and 3. Interesting.
The funny thing is, you could once per turn.
Don't look. I'm gonna show my hand.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show the selectors.
The funny thing,
guys,
is,
what do you think?
The funny thing is, you could actually once per turn trash pretty well if you were like, actually, I don't want some of these sitting on the field.
I guess so, but not with these guys.
Oh yeah, it would enter charge me. You're right. I forgot that it does it on
that
the opponent's turn too.
Dumb. That would be dumb. All right. I guess I'm going into attacks.
Sure. Yeah. There's nothing I can do.
Did I discard a card for this?
I think you did, but if you didn't, just go ahead and discard since you've
got
discard.
Oh, I did.
Anyways.
I discarded the Bruno, and then this is the one I discarded for that.
Sweet.
All right. Going into attack phase.
Yes.
Don't have any triggers on the stack.
Mm-hmm.
Go for it.
I don't have anything. You think I'm defensive?
Sometimes. You have a freaking lion.
It's at level 0.
Oh, I see.
You're good. You're set. I can't punish you for that seal of play whatsoever.
All right. I'll swing with Skyla.
Yeah.
Have you discard?
Oh, yeah, I gotta do that.
I don't.
Is it at random, by the way?
Let's see. Nope, just discards.
I'll discard this Exia.
Okay. And damage.
Damage hits. No life first.
Okay. I will attack with Tama. Pay 2.
Sure.
Down these 2. And up Tama. Damage.
I'll take the hit. This lets me vanish something power 10,000 or less on your field. Or bounce something 10,000 or less on the field. Bounce that.
That's fine. You've done my job.
Guard.
Okay. Alright, now I got it. Hold on. I have to discard down. And
yeah.
I really should discard before you do your turn. So,
yeah, I will wait.
Yeah, let me figure this out. Because I got a lot going on.
Sure.
Okay.
What I've got to
we'll
do selectors.
This.
That one's good.
That one I actually want to keep. Probably not so much this one. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11. Oh my god. I gotta discard like half my hand. I probably don't need these two. I should keep that one actually.
I mean, I've got the extra enter, I might as well.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright, 3 more cards. Go ahead and discard these two. sorry, this is just, I'm not used to having really any cards in my hand, let alone 11 of them. I feel like I'm gonna want that, but I probably won't care about this. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, 2 more cards. Here we go.
I mean, you have pieces that bring things back from your trash, so they're not really gone at any point.
I mean, that's also fair. That's also fair. We'll do this one, I guess. Okay.
Cool.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm gonna enter Exia. Grow Tama.
Are you sure you need to enter at all?
No. But I'd like to. I like it when I do.
Does it feel good? It feels good when you enter.
It's great. I like enter. Gonna go ahead and grow Tama. Tama's gonna let me look at the top 4, put 2 to my hand. Oh god. Really? Now is when they show up? I could inflate my hand. I suppose that's the right move nowadays, because I'm gonna want that defense on this turn anyways. Take 2. It's my hand. I'm gonna go ahead and grow MC Lion Dig.
You waited a good long time for that one.
Yeah, I know, I was patient as hell. Look at the top 5. Put 2 to my hand. I have to reveal them. Osiris. Remember? We're going aggro.
Well, that's, you are Tama aggro. So if you haven't been going aggro, then I don't know.
That's true. Pay 3 to play White Heaven.
Okay.
You can have one of these back to your hand, that one. And you can trash that one.
Are you targeting it?
Yeah.
Are you targeting? Okay.
I have to target, yes.
It's
in the weak cross bucket, but resolve mine first.
Hold on. It's not fair.
That's how it goes.
So I'm bouncing this one?
To your hand. You're trashing that one.
And then you get to enter and charge twice.
I do get to enter and charge twice.
You know, for an aggro deck, you're really annoying.
This is Totoro's time to shine. You also get the Exia trigger now.
Okay.
What lane would you like to shut off?
I'm gonna shut that one off.
Cool.
And I'm gonna say that one loses its abilities.
Awesome. Yep. Well, no, it loses its abilities on the attack step. So it's fine now.
Is that what that says?
Yeah, when it attacks.
Okay. That one can't attack.
Good on once per turn trash. I'm gonna play a... Actually, that is annoying. He did that one specifically.
Yeah, well.
gotta do something.
It's the job of a control deck to be annoying.
Hell, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it regardless. I'm gonna once per turn trash. I'm gonna put Remember in that lane.
Okay, Remember can't attack.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. I'm gonna put Osiris in that lane. I'm gonna pay 1 to give it Shadow on your turn. So it's got Shadow on your turn. I'll down this to look at the top card of my life cloth and reveal it to
The selectors.
The selectors. I can't attack anyways. I might as well make it a 15k. Right?
Yeah, that's a thing you can do.
Then I'm going to do my once per game ability.
Sure.
When Tama attacks, I can up my stuff.
This is really bad.
It is. I made this awful for you.
Yeah, you suck.
I'm gonna attack with, Wait, hold on.
You're so greedy.
I am greedy. Go for it.
All right, so this has shadow on my turn?
On your turn, not right now.
Okay. I'll just down that.
Downed.
It's downed.
Cool.
That's it.
I'll attack with Todorosa.
I guess I'll draw a card. Yeah.
I'll attack with Tama. When Tama triggers, there's multiple triggers. First one is I will up all of them.
Okay.
The second one is I will pay 2 enter and down 2 Signy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to down this one in case I hit something that banishes something. And then I get to up this. This is currently downed.
Okay.
So guarding costs 1 extra. Aggressive!
That's not aggressive! That's control!
No, that's aggressive!
That's something that control would do!
I'm telling you, you can't guard. It feels aggressive.
You're telling me no!
I'm saying no for a price. I'll take bribes. Well, that explains where most of your guards were this game.
I don't even know what I would want to get back. Is the thing.
The guard for my second attack, probably. If you had to pick one.
I know. It's just, like... I'll get back at Yuki.
Okay. I will attack the second time.
I have a guard.
Okay.
Whee!
Pay one. Go for it.
So bad. This is really bad.
I think that early bleed you did in the game cost it for you.
I just didn't have any guards. I just didn't have it.
It's true, you didn't. I still don't think you have the win this turn, either.
No, I absolutely don't.
Me sitting on an MC line dig.
It's just bad, man. It's bad. I don't even have enough enter to play any of my pieces. Well, technically I haven't entered yet, but, like, what is that gonna do?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
And you've got 3 cards in hand?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So this just has shadow to everything?
It's just got shadow, yeah, in general.
Cards in deck.
Enough to survive. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Yeah.
You have to double down to get that one. But I mean, you also don't have the enter for that.
That's true. Who? This is super not great.
Alright, make the call.
I really can't. This is so hard for me.
You gotta make the call.
I can't.
Alright, Judge Slowplay.
Shut up. Oh, man. I really could use one of my pieces, but then I'm not gonna get to attack twice.
Yep, but I don't know.
But I do use one of my pieces, then I can get a guard back for my next turn. So if I could survive this turn, then I could potentially survive next turn and then maybe be able to win when you run out of steam.
I think that's the move.
All right, let's do it. We're gonna bam.
Super Celestia Saber.
We're gonna get back a black, a white, and a colorless. Can't imagine what that colorless is gonna be. Whoop! Here's my colorless.
Wait, you didn't want to get back a towel or whatever it's called. Litwat.
Litwat.
Litwat is a colorless.
I'm gonna make that card work for me. You just wait and see.
Mugen.
Alright, I gotta check to see what I've got. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, sugar, whatever. Nothing really matters.
I mean, I'm pretty close to out of punch. So if I was gonna be honest, a double Exia doesn't look good for me. And also, if you have double Exia, double guard, I feel like I can't get past that.
Let's see.
I mean, that's my out against a double guard. Yep. Ooh.
Can I use that on that?
Or this, if you want to turn that into a 12K to kill it.
Okay. I'm gonna say that...
You can't use it on this because it's got shadow.
Well, that's what I was asking.
No, you can't use it because it's got shadow right now.
Yeah, then I'm gonna use it on that.
That might be able to win you the game if you slap down another Exia then.
Oh, look.
Because I was banking on this being a 15k and taxing you for guards and winning with a double Tama strike. Mm. Look at that, you might pull it off.
Yeah, maybe. We'll see. Let me just finish organizing my hand a little bit.
Might come to life burst.
Ooh, oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate this for me. I guess I should just... I mean, I'm going to be going into attacks because there's nothing else I can do.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking since I can't even pay, I might as well just vanish everything on your field. Like, why not?
Yes.
It's going to end up giving you enter, but like... I will be lucky to survive next turn anyways.
Yeah.
I'm just thinking.
Uh-huh.
What?
I think I have an out still, but go for it.
Oh, no. yeah, because I think I gotta just wipe out your field and make you keep burning through resources.
Yeah.
Is that too Oonga Boonga, though?
I mean, I think it's fine. You've put up a pretty defensive board position here.
Alright, I'm going into attacks.
I think this is my out, so I'm going to grow MC Lion Disrespect, which seems like crazy because you don't have any open lanes. I'm going to pay 2 so this can't attack.
Cool. That can attack. Bleh.
Sure. that's it for me. Go for it.
All right. So this one can't attack. Sure, whatever.
Yeah.
We'll vanish. Vanish.
Dead.
And we'll swing.
That will hit. Or will it hit? Yeah, it'll hit.
So you have a guard, but you're choosing not to use it.
Yeah, I'm choosing not to use it.
Okay. Well,
I think I've got this. Oh, I definitely have this now.
No! I put up a good fight.
You did. You needed those early guards.
I didn't have them. I couldn't get them.
Enter. Osiris. I'll play Remember.
Mm-hmm.
And a Servant.
You're okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Then I'm gonna go to now, hold on. I'm gonna down this to look at the top of my life cloth. Cool. I'm gonna go to attack step.
I'm going to Xenocluster. I'm just kidding. I don't have a Xenocluster.
I'll attack with my Tama and then pay 2 and 2 to up Tama. You can't guard unless you pay 2.
Well.
It was close. If I didn't have these, I would have been able to taxi you for it.
No!
And I think you win on the crackback next turn.
Yeah, I probably would have. I needed to do maybe this one, one to two turns earlier just to try and get those early guards, but like I really had nothing.
Yeah.
I did not have a guard for the first like turn and a half.
I do think that made a big difference here.
It always does.
I
was trying, y'all. This is the other piece I had, by the way. I had a Miasma Labyrinth. This one's a little harder to play though. 1, because it requires black, and 2, because it's more expensive. So it always has seemed like the best choice to play Super Halestia Saber first.
Yeah.
And then Miasma Labyrinth on my last, what we call the Oonga Boonga turn. Oh!
Pipe Train.
Tama Train. Because this will help me, like, pretty much make the last push, especially when this is paired with Phalaris. But,
it's also really good against, like, the control mirrors or the mid-range mirrors. It's not great against the aggro decks.
No, it is not.
Because the aggro decks aren't giving you time to play that on your turn 5 or 6, you know? I still think it was a pretty good game. You put up a pretty good fight. The early guards miss definitely sucks.
Yeah, it sucks. But I think that would mess up any deck, really. I think that everyone, no matter what deck or archetype you like to play, not having guards and not hitting life bursts would mess anybody up.
Yeah, totally, 100%.
So, no bad feelings there.
Halloween wins.
Halloween wins. This time.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Please make sure that you comment, like, and subscribe. And also, please check out our community tab where you can vote for our next versus match. And we'll see you in the next podcast.